Next up, singer-songwriter Cyrus Vesuvala, who counts Leonard Cohen, Roger Waters, and Bob Dylan among his main influences. Cyrus now presents his second song of the evening, Best of Friends.
Old steel-rimmed glasses. Then you told me of the man with another in his hand, and you couldn't believe that he was making passes. Then you spoke to me of touch, and you said it meant so much to be touched when you are down or just plain lonely. Now, could that be the spark made you hold me in the dark? Though you said you really loved your one and only, still we're the best of friends, and our friendship never ends, it just grows deep. Though the river has its bends, and though I know that you are another man's, still I thank the Lord that we're the best of friends. Side by side upon a plank, novice holding up the bank, you're like a stone for reasons that you do not mention. When you say you'd like to go, I say I'd really like to know, is it sleep? Are you unsure of my intention? A bit of both, you guess, so I say, well, thanks for being honest. I'd like to see you once again before you go. And when you smile again, oh, I am a happy man. Though now that seems so very long ago, still we're the best of friends, and our friendship never ends, it just grows deeper, though the river has its bends. And though I know that you are another man's, still I thank the Lord. We're the best of friends.
Beautiful. Thank you, Cyrus.